Hello, lovely kids. Welcome to our Maths class. It's me, your Shin Shin Miss. Today we are learn two new numbers in our Maths class. Before that, let's revise our numbers 1 to 12. Okay, all of you ready? Okay, so all of you say loudly 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. Yes, 12. Then after number 12, which number comes? Anyone can see? Yes, very good. Number 13. Okay. Then after number 13, which number? Yeah, very good. Number 14. So today we are learn the two numbers are 13 and 14. Okay. So let's check how to write number 13 and 14 and how to count number 13 and 14. So all of you listen to me carefully, okay? Okay, my dear kids, now we are moving on the board to write the number 13 and 14. Are you ready? So let's start. Number 13. How can we write number 13? Yeah, first we write 1 and we write 3. This is the number 13. 1, 3, 1, 3. All of you say loudly. Yeah. 1, 3. This is the number 13. Very easy. Is it? Yeah. The other number is number 14. 1. Yes. Which is the number? Yeah. 4. 1, 4. This is 14. 1, 4. This is 14. Very simple, okay? So here we studied two numbers, 13 and 14. 13, 1, 3, 13, and 1, 4, 14. Okay, my dear. So we already studied how to write number 13 and 14. Then we are moving on how to count number 13 and 14. So all are you ready? Yes, come on. Yeah, you can see so many pictures. First one is smileys. Ah, you like smileys? Yes. How many smileys are here? Let's check. So count it, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. How many smileys are here? Yes, 13. How can we write number 13? Yeah, very easy. 1, yes. 3, 1. 3, this is number 13. And here are some, yes, triangles, is it? So count it, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. How many is that here? 14. How can we write number 14? Yes, 1, 4. Very good. So today in our Maths class, we already studied two new numbers, number 13 and 14. And we also studied how to count the number 13 and 14. So all of you study well and see you next class. Bye.